fuck was that?
What do you want?
What was that sound?
I see that I am completely blind.
The man has blinded himself.
Take what?
Stay back.
Toss it to me.
Toss
it to me.
Man is blind, cannot see.
Snatches it, pulls back.
You look at his eye, it is completely burnt.
What is that?
A crime that they can't get away with. Bring it to describe.
It's behind me. Both of you behind me.
Bring them down.
You wanna follow me, DM?
Our land for their extremist ways. They fled to Gradia, where they now. For years, no one has been able to get anything on them. All witnesses have gone missing. And have died. That crime.
How are you pointing me without being seeing me?
Of a very well known noble. Bring it to the scribe. Bring them down.
And what about you?
Fuck him.
Do you work for them? What do you want? And why are you out to hurt everyone?
Something to see, especially from Dompey.
I made my night, that's for sure.
Captain. The priest has blinded himself.
What?
Heard a bang from the church. He came out and his eyes were all gone. Burnt.
Oh, fuck me.
I actually didn't have anything to do with this as well, so that's, funny.
No, you didn't have anything.
Hey! What? Up with you, no!
I can't believe Ren was taking it actually immediately in the morning.
You know where Mirandel is, Captain?
He needs me to come with you just to make sure and check on his eyesight.
Priest has blinded himself. Probably set off one of those explosives.
Are you fucking... Are you... How?
Come on.
Soma, have you seen Mirandel around?
How the fuck could he manage that?
I want you Tyler? What?
Mirandel, have you seen him?
Mirandel. I've barely seen him throughout the night. If anything were to come up, I'll try to come to you and see what we can do there.
Mm-hmm.
I do not know.
What the fuck have you done? I heard you blinded yourself.
I have.
Look at the man. He's missing one eye.
I don't know if Bringus is still streaming.
Now it seems like he's even taking his own damn eyesight in order to try and prove to people that.
Mirando.
Hello, Kyler.
We should speak.
Company me to the barracks by making training skill.
No. This is more scribery business.
No? I see.
Just keep walking.
Right. Apologies, dwarf. Would you mind grabbing the spears for me? I have a meeting.
Hey, no problem. It's, where is the... It's, to the right, right?
Yes, it's just right up here.
Alright.
Right here. I should be leaning on the wall next to the weapon rack. Alright.
There it is.
Yes?
I want to speak to you. Can we go inside?
I'm going to the scribery. I speak with... Hi there, sir. Oh.
May we join?
Hmm. Tarek and Kat, yes. Soma, you might be needed to fix this man's nose. So the priest blinded himself.
Why?
Fuck knows. Was handed to me by the priest. He said it was the perfect crime, and it would take them all down. That's all I know, so maybe we could call for it. I don't know if he told the DMs what it was.
Perhaps it would be best if Mirandol reads that on his own time.
He could be very prudent, though. Because he just thrust it into my hands and said those words, so I am quite stressed about it. And it's frustrating, because we don't know what it is.
He spoke of a cult that he brought. This cult, apparently, I don't know if he speaks of it. Apparently, it'll be everywhere.
It's cold.
Yes.
He already told me when I went to go take his confession.
You know of the wolves of Nivax. What they're capable of.
Not until today. Even Falgrith doesn't want to tangle with the church or the world of Nivrax. Much rather execute it on than do anything
to deal with them. Well, from what the priest said, he plans on confessing during Arn's flogging. And it apparently might get him killed, which I would be.
It's not going to get him killed.
Yes.
It would be disastrous.
I want to publicly announce these wolves' backs and he's done. Or at least what he's done, I'm not sure about the wolves.
Gonna check out some.
Pick up.
Just getting the check on this one, that's all.
Yeah, the priest burnt his eyes out.
Say that more casually, yes?
Priest burnt his eyes out. Anyway,
thank you, Kyler.
He also said something and handed this to me, which he said would quote-unquote bring them all down, and it was the quote-unquote perfect crime. I don't know what's in it. I can't read, but we're waiting to make sure we know what's actually.
Realize if something happens to him. But fun. Well, sorry. I'm fun.
Not planning to do anything to him.
If he does it to himself.
He blew his eyes out.
I don't think he wants himself dead. He blew his eye. He fucking blinded himself, make himself not a threat to the wolves and brats, apparently. Doubt that will deter them, but.
He's clearly unstable.
Yes.
Really?
Understandably so.
Well, I guess we're not gonna know what's in this anytime soon.
Possibly.
To be honest, I thought you were going to
end up. We're just at a loss of what to do.
Yeah, because we...
Wondering if I should wait till tomorrow to read this note or not.
I also have no idea who these wolves are.
But I don't know what the fuck it says.
I see.
But you might have to...
And I'll read it and bet you will know what it says tomorrow.
Yes. Probably before his...
I don't think there's much we can do, I suppose.
Very well. You can set your records for anything about this cult. Be much appreciated, I doubt.
Oh, I'd
be certain of finding, but if you could. What?
Wolves of Mithrax aren't secret.
They're not secret? Do you know anything about them?
Only what everyone else does, that they're extremists. There are different parts of the world that they operate. They pretty much take the same teachings of Mithrax, but make it very extreme. Anyone who listens to any sermons about Mithrax, you understand that it's supposed to be Mithrax helps those who help themselves. But the way they teach it is Mithrax only helps those who take what they need for themselves to survive.
Hmm.
Get the difference?
Yes.
Rather than enduring with your neighbor, kill your neighbor and take what he has so you may live.
No. Yeah. Edward, please. Kyler's been watching the church doors since he left on and off pretty frequently. Did he see anyone that might have been the person watching?
Roll. Four. You did not see anybody.
Okay.
There are also guards stationed inside the church.
Okay.
See it all in his old age anymore.
And study looks younger, more cruel people. Run instead.
Doesn't realize he's surrounded by yes men.
Does this sort of thing happen often?
Then just walk out of it.
From a duel.
Hey, Gormis might be on the round, you can't get off.
Yes. There we go.
for you not to slip in the mud.
Bitch, she's gonna slip in the mud.
Oh, bad time.
Don't you worry too much about that. I'm going to retire for the night. Take care with the rest of your drinking. I know you need at least a little more. You got it in your eyes. I could see it.
It's been a day.
But then again, every day is a day, isn't it?
Thank you.
Stop thinking about that, eh? France. For fuck's sake. Mind go numb. France. Bullshit. Happy though. Happy though. Apple. On. House. Cat. Warm foot. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Trance. Maybe it's the light. Rain's picking. Okay. Why? Good. Let's forget about that for now. About that. The past. Let's go another night of not resting. Doing it. This is fine. It's quite beautiful.
You notice you're being followed.
Which direction?
From the forest.
Is it just me, or... You hear that?
Hear what?
Never mind.
Why don't you come with me into the forest, Baylor?
Nobody around.
Yeah, I think everyone's asleep. Come with me.
Or
are you busy? No, I...
What, no. Just asking me to come into the forest with you.
Well, I don't know. No, I feel like I'm being watched.
Oh, stop it. Just get it over with. What do you want? What?
I'm being watched. I don't... Something's following me.
Right. Well then, start following it.
Level 17, you see a flash of silver.
Which direction?
A weapon. A trick of the light. Deeper into the forest.
Something up ahead.
Rolling. Oh. The fatigue. Whatever was there is now gone. You think of what it could have been. A man with a weapon? Animal?
Does it feel, does it feel the same as when I was in the church?
Yes, it is the same feeling. Whoever or whatever was out there is now gone.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Kyler, are you sure you saw something?
Yes. It wasn't a fucking animal. Someone was stalking me.
Was it?
They're not attractive.
Was it like the same someone that you saw in the?
Yes.
The church? You think?
Yes.
Don't want to be alone in the dark.
Everyone, stay close.
Someone's stalking me.
Gala, do me a favor, grab my sword a bit.
Be right back.
What?
I heard something.
Yes, what you heard was the drow moving in the dark.
All I heard is the bark. Oh god.
I don't like being out here without my spear.
And just stay very close to me.
Oh! Yeah. Jesus fucking. Kyler!
Run by. I can't get a good look at it.
Side to side.
It's a fucking wolf. Baylor, this way. Jesus. Ow.
Did it get you?
Are we tracking the wolf or are we tracking where the wolf was coming from?
I don't know. The wolf wasn't.
Whatever was following Kyler, but...
What is it, hunting?
Let's just head back in.
Well, it could be us.
No, not us. We weren't here before the wolf. The wolf was here before us.
Let's head back in.
Which means it's hunting something, yeah. Not hunting
it. Where did it go? Fuck. To the left. This thing just likes... It's not actually attacking, it's just poking.
I would like to go.
We should leave. Let's head back in.
Stay together. Everyone stay close together.
I suppose so.
Come on.
I'm getting the fuck out of here. Kyler, we can find this person later. We are not safe here.
Careful.
Tarek, behind you! Jeez, this thing is acting very weirdly. I think it just bumped into you.
Pulls her away.
Great. Well, he was tricking us. He was ambushing us. Fantastic.
No, it wasn't.
Shut the fuck up.
A single wolf. Leave it.
And why do I still hear more?
I don't
know. Oh, never mind. There are. Let's taste this.
Check for injuries.
You're carrying that now.
Come on.
Level 5.
Come on.
Jesus fucking Christ. That wolf better shut the fuck up! Can I still hear it? Really annoying.
He's gonna pick her up.
Come on, there's more wolves!
No, it's not the howling, it's the attacking noise that's on repeat. Yes, that one.
Is that
annoying
you? Come on. You're going to be alright. You're going to be alright,
guys. I still don't feel it ever.
We don't feel it anymore. Whatever was out there is now gone. You do feel a pack of wolves behind you though, so you may want to go to town.
Yep. I was just speaking to myself. There's a few of them back there, I hear them.
Where did On go?
He gave me a sword and said he'd be back in a second, so I...
Let's get you to get you to your room.
She needs
Baylor,
to be treated.
Baylor on the left is the full concentrate.
Oh.
Bring that up.
Full concentrate. Ah, I see.
I'll help you.
Let's see if I can find Soma.
Now.
Ooh, that smells good, but I'm not.
Soma? I mean, him if he was asleep. Bang, 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 bang.
A spider is a human.
Bang, 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 bang. On the door. Is Soma still awake?
Yeah,
isn't Soma?
He's in here.
What's going on?
That cat got attacked by a wolf. He's in the tavern. In a room.
Where is she?
This
tavern?
Way.
Got
yep.
it.
Surprised you're still awake. I thought you would have been asleep. Good thing you were.
Something has been keeping me awake, Kyler.
Kyler wouldn't have heard his voice, like, through the stone work. We can't really fix that, but he wouldn't have heard that. The only reason he checked the forge is because he saw the light was still on. That's why he asked.
Every week I will pay a tithe to the church.
Obsess.
I'm running for your treatment. Oh, never mind. The surgeon is here.
Full concentrate has been used. So basically 90% alcohol has been used on her injuries.
I wish I could say I'm. Let me see her injury.
I'm not.
Other than accident. Punishment.
Did not ask for sympathy.
Probably gonna stay in here for the night. Wolves are trying to get inside my shed. Bunk down for the evening.
My fault.
Nothing more.
What
is it?
I was the one that went into the woods. They came after me.
Yes. But she followed. Not your fault. She chose to got involved. I got involved. You gonna blame me if I die out there in those woods? Not that I would die. But don't blame yourself. You
whatever.
Saw something, others got curious. You piqued their curiosity, it's not your fault.
Whatever it was that was watching me had a weapon of some sort. I saw silver.
I didn't see any track. Anyway.
Been watching me for a while. I felt it when I was inside the church earlier.
Could be one of the priests, acolyte.
Mm-hmm.
Who knows?
Even if they did, they won't touch you.
Good.
Following me. My hands are starting to feel numb. I think I'm gonna go to sleep on.
I don't know.
I'll lock the door behind me, so if you have your key, right?
I do.
Unless you need me for something.
I was going to talk to you, but my brain hurts, so probably not.
Okay. We can talk tomorrow. Oh, before you go to bed, just nudge me. I don't think I'll be sleeping. Hint. But yes, I'll see you when I see you next time. Good luck with your headache. Thank you for...
Thank you, my boy.
...charging into the woods to an unknown person with me, Baylor.
Sure. I got a nice silver pelt out of it. I'm not complaining.
Three, two, one. Trance. Fuck that.